Good morning, guys. I already finished my first meal. It's 6:38. I got up at 5:30, by the way. And I've been watching videos, and I listed all these books on eBay. I'm kind of trying Gary V's trash talk challenge. So like, I'm trying that with some books, see how that goes. But anyways, it's about time to start doing my morning routine, because I got an exam in an hour and 20 minutes.
I used to do so much better. 202 pounds is what I weighed. Every day I go to the gym, but I stopped. As my body weight plummeted, so did my confidence. My lowest weight was a real wake-up call. I started waking up Monday through Monday at 5 a.m., meal planning and going to the gym twice a day, every day. My mission? To show myself and you what success really takes.
So, just finished my last exam. It's almost 2:30, and it started at 12:30. Okay, the first exam was 100 questions, and it was pretty easy. Like, I think I made an A on that. The second exam, the one I just took, was incredibly hard, and it's all my fault because I chose not to study for it, really. And as a result of me choosing not to study for it, you know, obviously it's going to be hard. So it was like 100 questions, too, and six of them were like paragraph essay questions, which I don't know how, but I came up with some pretty decent answers for. A lot of thinking and a lot of using the answers to answer the questions. That's how I did it. So I spent probably an hour and a half taking the test originally, answering all the questions. And then I spent another hour going over it. And that last hour of going over it, really, I was sitting there for probably like 3 minutes just thinking like, okay, you can do this. You can spend one more hour of your day to get a better grade on this test. And I ended up changing like a bunch of answers because I realized they were probably wrong. So I'm glad I did that, but I'm glad it's over. Okay. Hey, so I'm working on my videos and stuff. Look how crazy this is. I got it on 2 hertz. So it's just pulsing my muscle. Isn't that crazy or what? My shoulder feels way better than it did the other day though. And I only did this one time. So it works really good for my shoulder, which I'm very excited about because rolling out is pretty hard. So it doesn't hurt today at all. It's just like a little tight. So I'm loosening it up right now while I make videos. So it's perfect. So watch what happens if I speed it up. Watch this. Now it's at 6 hertz, 8 hertz, 9 hertz, 10 hertz, 11 hertz, 12, 13, 14. Oh, now it's coming up. Turning it down. So weird. Hey guys, what's up? So I'm going to the gym and it is 8 o'clock. Perfect. Hitting back and biceps today. So you guys know that's one of my favorite days to hit. I'm freezing cold. Freezing cold. Wait for my car to warm up a little bit. Yep, it's good. So I'm going to go. I'm going to go now. Great workout completed. Got a great pump in the lats and the biceps. So here's my thing. I was hitting biceps, right, doing curls, and then all of a sudden my right elbow starts getting this pain in it, right? And it's like a joint pain or something. It's not a muscle pain. So I tried reverse grip curls, and I tried dumbbell. Initially it was dumbbell curls. Then I did easy bar curls, but the pain was still there. So, you know, as much as I hate it, it's good to step back and be like, okay, got a good back workout, got a couple curls in, but like, see the big picture here, you know? Don't hurt yourself. So it can be hard to do sometimes, especially when it's a really good workout on your favorite day. We gotta learn when to stop. So I'm gonna weigh myself, it's 9:30. Then I'm gonna go in the sauna for 20 minutes, I think, so. Nice, back up, 205.3. Let's do it again, make sure it's right. Good scale. Minute 20 in the sauna. 185 degrees. That's so hot. I'm about to get out of here, get a shower, but I love, love, love this. Even though it sucks, I love it because I know it's making me better mentally and physically. This is the type of stuff that lengthens your life, guys. You gotta do this. So it's 10:15. The sauna took a minute, tell you what. And I got a shower and everything probably about 7 minutes ago, and I'm still like dripping sweat because I'm hot. I can't wait to be outside. Oh, it feels so good. You know what the crazy thing is, guys? Is that, remember when I got here, I was like, it's freezing cold outside. Like, I could just legit lay down on the pavement right now and just be so happy because my body temperature is, like, through the roof. So, I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna eat. I don't have to study, which is freaking awesome. And then after work tomorrow, I gotta go to work again. Or we're gonna put it on a hardwood floor. So, super excited, guys. Super excited. It's gonna be a good day tomorrow.